National Letter of Intent Signing Day this morning in White House 5. Anthony Wayne students participating from the softball program. Hannah Funt continues her studies at Walsh, while her Generals teammate Lauren Curry is going to the Big Ten. She signs with Northwestern. Earlier this week, Anthony Wayne's Taylor Russell named second team All-Ohio in volleyball. Today, she makes it official. She'll be playing next season at Dayton. Two Anthony Wayne baseball players moving on to the D1 level. Ty Roeder inks with Wright State, while Garrett Pike, staying close to home, he'll be a Toledo Rocket. For the class of 2021, recruiting was very different, but they're now ready for the next step.
Summer was a lot more valuable this year. Coach Nell helped me a lot with reaching out to them, but a lot of it was online. You really couldn't meet with the coaches or anything except for phone calls, so it was definitely weird and difficult for recruiting right now. Yes, exactly. It's been a goal of mine since I was very young to play baseball at the Division I level. I really like Coach Mack. You know, he pursued me. He made me feel like I was welcome. So, I mean, that was a big deal, too.
Really, they were like the first college that actually showed interest in me early in my high school like baseball career. So, I mean, it always just felt home there. It's close to home. I'm a homebody, so it's just, it really felt like it was a great fit, so. Yeah, I've always wanted to play baseball at the next level. As a kid, I've always wanted to play Major League Baseball. I've always wanted to play pro baseball, so it's just always been a dream of mine.
There's a lot of things that I took into consider, but Dayton provides an amazing education for me in both majors that I'm considering, and the coaches there are just amazing. They support me so much, and I know they're gonna push me for the next 4 years while I'm there. And I just can't wait to get down there and have such an amazing community atmosphere to be in and have such a great family to support me. When I was little, I always kind of had a dream of being a Division I athlete. And when the first club I played at, there weren't many. And I wanted to be the first one to like be up on the wall with a banner because that was a new thing they started. And I wanted to be the first one out there that was going Division I. So I just put in a lot of work to try to get that far.
Oh, it's so exciting. I've been waiting a long time to sign, and it's just so exciting that it's finally here. It's so exciting. I can't even put it into words. I'm just glad it's here. It was more like a family than just being on a team. And the campus, it's unbeatable in the education that comes along with it.